Who am I?
I'm your mother, sweetie.
Oh yeah, about that. I'm still unclear as to where I come from.
Let me tell you something, Trick, that will just squash all these rumors once and for all. Babies come from me.
You mean I came from you?
No. All babies.
What? You're crazy.
Being an executive of the state of which I'm from, Alaska, I have been put in charge of many things, one of which is producing the baby.
I'm not following.
It's quite simple, Trig. Let me explain.
It's always been a mystery, it's always been a ploy. The question that is on the mind of every girl and boy. The press, they want the answers, something scandally. Let me set the record straight, babies come from me. You may have seen the news last week about my darling Trig. Rumors spread my Bristol head and I said, hey, what the frig? She's way too young, my religion's strong, that's against Christianity. But soon every dum-dum she'll know that babies come from me. They may be off-white in color, or more of a latte. They may look like their eyes are closed in a slanty way. They may be good at basketball or drilling for BP. But anyone who was a baby, hey, they came from me. Let's break this down Wall Street style. Tom Brady, Katie Couric, the magician David Blaine. I even birthed my running mate, Senator John McCain. I gave birth to Barack Obama the same year as George Clooney, Dick Cheney, Wayne Brady, Vivaldi, and the First Lady, Leonardo, Captain Picardo, Geraldo, and Dave Navarro. Alaska.
Scrumptious.